First, you want dry cow feed, milk cow feed, or whatever you have. Then you get 4 cups of water and pour them in. Then you mix it with a whisk or spoon or whatever you have. Then you serve it to the cows and they'll really like it. And it's good and healthy for them. The cows really like it.